it's Saturday night. Yeah. I pray for the wicked on the weekend. Mama, can I get another amen? Oh, 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 it's Saturday night. Swear to God, I ain't never gonna repent. Mama, can I get another amen? Oh, 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 it's Saturday night. Yeah.
Great effort tonight overall, Moose.
That's a tough back to back against these guys, boys. Good bro team. Keep going.
Put on a clinic for the boys. Yeah. Huh?
I guarantee I'm sweating already.
No. Come on.
Nice, almost.
Look at those guys! Look at them! They're the best, brother!
Well, I don't know what he's probably said to you guys, but we have our moments. Like, we obviously were pretty close buddies, and we're almost like brothers. Like, it's just we argue all the time. I know what bothers him that I can intentionally do. He knows what bothers me.
We leave at 3:50 and get in the car at 4. Let's go.
If your hiccups last longer than 2 days, they're considered chronic. That'd be brutal.
I think that might be the worst thing to have.
Hey, attaboy, Johnson! Attaboy, Johnny, eat up, bud!
Attaboy, Patty!
Karma's a f***ing bitch, eh? Eat up, bud! Eat up!
How do I get out of here?
No idea, I've never been out
here. You just told me to go this way.
Yeah, well, let's just see where it says at.
Oh, yeah, let me just thread the needle through 9 cars and 2 poles.
Pat, I don't know where. Dude, you're gonna hit this.
I don't know.
I don't know where you're going. Like, where are you going? No, you can't get out there.
How the f*** am I supposed to get out of this place?
I don't know.
You're the one who parked it down here. Hey, seriously.
Oh, you got a 2x4 us in the head again?
Oh, Malcolm?
That thing's a weapon, buddy. Holy. Hey, take those ear cuffs off, you nerd. You nerd.
We get to the Travis Konecny part of this.
No, boy.
When I say Travis Konecny, what do you think of?
Someone who's nonstop, doesn't stop talking. It's probably the first thing that comes to mind. It's been good. You know, we kind of have similar interests. He likes hunting and fishing, too. And, you know, he's lots of fun to be around. And, you know, sometimes we go at it a bit. He's trying to set the Xbox up on the road and the Wi-Fi is not working. He won't stop talking. I'm just getting so frustrated. But, yeah, he's lots of fun to be around.
An interesting day at the rink for everybody, the fans and the players, too. And I know it's been, like a tough 2 weeks, maybe 3 weeks here when, we had a change of management with Hexy getting fired and then Fletch being brought in and then, just yesterday, Hack was released too. So, I don't know, sometimes just need a change of voice. Like, I mean, I know definitely Patty and I can give some credit to them that we were young guys and they're gonna be the guys who brought us into the league and gave us an opportunity. So hope they have success elsewhere. But I think just for our team right now, maybe a change of voice is what we needed. And we'll just do whatever we can do to turn the year around. Honestly, it reminds me, it's weird, but like it definitely reminds me of minor hockey when, you got the opportunity to go to a tournament and, you're hanging out with your buddies in the hotel rooms. Like, it doesn't change. Like, you have, buddies on the team and you're always in and out of rooms and, like, you're hanging with this guy or, you heard this guy's got ice cream, so you go check in,
like,
it's pretty
good.
it's always fun. Like it keeps you involved with everybody. It keeps you young. It keeps you fun. Like, you know, all these guys are just big kids. Like, it's just, you know, they all love having fun and, you know, hanging out with each other.
Simi, you up next or what?
No, I'm not playing. I just came to watch. I told you guys I'd come back.